just thinking, whenever the academic year starts, it begins. Being a parent, what happens is, I mean, I've been a mother of two. My focus used to be entirely on who are going to be the set of teachers who are going to take care of my children in the next session, which is going to commence. So that was always my focus area. And why it was my focus area was because I believe to some extent, you know, the teachers and the effective teaching is the primary and very core in quality that kind of affects the learning of a child in school, isn't it? What do you say? So when teachers are so important, and when we talk about effective teacher, the question that I always wanted to talk and ask all the experts was, what makes a teacher great? Is it inbuilt? Is it created? Or it can be learned? So these are some of the words always trigger my mind when I talk about teachers. What is that that makes a teacher really great? So I would like to listen from you.
Yeah. I think if a teacher makes the child her teacher, she becomes great. Do you get my point? It's not the teacher who's the teacher, it's the child who is the teacher. If you're ready to learn from the child, his inborn instincts, which have not been lost, then don't try and lose them. His spontaneity, his cheerfulness, his joys. And in India, we touch the feet of girls twice a year, right? But I think we need to touch the feet of our children every single day and cleanse our own by washing theirs. Because we impose ourselves so much on the children that, as I said earlier, childhood gets lost. So the best teacher is the one who treats the student as her own teacher.
That's so beautiful. And then, as you said, that she has to be a learner first, rather being a teacher. So if we kind of change the whole paradigm and we see that a teacher if becomes a learner,
changes.
If she becomes a learner before she becomes a teacher who is going to be there in the classroom to teach the children, I think the whole system is going to turn around. So the same question I would like to know from you. What do you think makes a good teacher?
I think it's a very, very deep question, and I think the most important thing for me is a good teacher who can create good human beings.
Absolutely.
And I think that's what we want in this type of world that we exist. So with being a good, creating good human beings, making sure they have the right attitude, creating that attitude among the children, creating that positive attitude. And I think the third most important thing is making sure that the teacher herself is passionate and loves children. Only if you love kids can you be in this profession. Until and unless you don't have that relationship with kids, you just can't get the best out of them. You just can't feel that I am different and I know it all and you keep a distance. So I'll give you an example of a teacher who was a new teacher in the school. And we, while on my rounds, I realized that she was handling the most little ones. And every day there was a child who was crying in that class. Each day I got to know from everybody that this child is crying every day. And then I went around and seen and observed. The moment the teacher remains away from the little children, you will not see that connection. So I had to call the teacher and say, don't be conscious about your dress, your clothes. Just sit down with the children. Let them put color on you. Let hug them, feel them, touch them, and feel that connection with the kids. And believe me, the moment the next day I told her, don't come with great clothes. Just come with a jeans and t-shirt. I'm fine. And then you saw the next day, the moment she entered the class and she sat with the children to do a painting work and they had some color on her face, her clothes. that child just stop crying. So you need to have a connection and to have that kind of an association, that passion and love for children, and you'll just see success for these kids. So I think the most important thing that I feel is to have a connection, to have a relationship, have a positive attitude and passionate.
Absolutely, absolutely correct. Because the connection is one thing which is, I mean, it has to be mandated.
Absolutely.
Only then things work when it comes to an educator and a child relationship.